Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Banished. We're using the MegaMod in our town of G.E.O.R.G.E, and this is the co-op series between NightGhost49, Vaypah Gaming, and myself. And I'm going to continue where I left off last time. I'm probably going to record most of these episodes all at one shot. Maybe two batches, a bunch today and a bunch tomorrow. I've got a couple days off of work, so if I'm going to get things done, it's going to be now. Labor is just plummeted. There's just all kinds of people dying here. A lot of people born. And a few laborers. We added quite a few to the mines, and these, No, I take it back. I was going to say these, as they build, they're going to autofill, but they're not. They're just going to grab labor from elsewhere. So, three laborers. Okay, so we're hitting our first major limit here. And that is even after taking so many workers out of the gold mines. Yeah, running a map this big requires a lot of labor. A lot of people working the jobs. Now we have six people that will be going into, what job was that, miner? Six people needing to become miners that aren't yet. What did I... That's here. Huh. Well, let's just pull back six. And we'll add the three back into there. I think I miscalculated. Unless another mine went down. That's possible. Alright, so let's get into here. No symbols over the mines. Nope, everything here is happy. Wow, we are lagging hard. Let's do that. This is a church. You're overfilled. That's a church. You're overfilled. What else? You are a forester's lodge, and you've hit your 4,000 log limit. Okay, that'll let the forest rebuild a little bit between cutting. Or we increase the limit. We could do that. Let's take that to 5. Okay. We'll do that. Any other problems or errors going on? When I think of it, there's an awful lot of jobs all through this map, and everybody is satisfied. It's only the churches being too full and not enough oats to run two of these guys at once. Do we know that that's true? Do we know that that is still true? Let me word it that way. Oats. Oat cookies. Oat cookies. Huh. 1,000 oats. Yeah, that's not that much. And no. I have wiped out games by leaving that on and moving it. And all of a sudden everything just freezes up and won't move anymore. So you gotta be careful about that. Let's see. I don't know. I'm assuming that per domesticated animal it takes 200 oats. That would seem reasonable to assume out of that. And we're making 4 a year on this one. Could probably make more if oats were more available. So no, I don't think we can run 2. Do we want to get rid of one? We'll never be able to run 2, most likely. Huh. How many workers? Just 1. Okay. Alright. Speed 1, I'm still lagging a bit here, but I'm moving. I want to concentrate over here today to start generating the fields and the produce to 10 in quantities that we can do. We need to get more fishing in, too. We did put in... Where am I fishing? Here. Got this one going. And that's enough to see it, right? It is. There's no more of them. Okay. So we can put this guy in. I couldn't tell if I was 1 off or 2 off. And I see that I am 2 off. So if I were to put in dock 3, that does line up. And it is 1 off now. Okay, that's what I couldn't quite see. Alright, there, and move into here. We already have storage way over there. Lots of it, but it's not in the right place. So how do we get storage into here? There's really no way to get it in without cutting into our circle further, is there? I could put it right over here, though. What is this? That is an access way. Okay, what if we ran a dock along the face of this, tapped in, and then put storage right here? That would let the fishermen walk over and use the storage. Alright, that works. And that keeps the majority of this outside of the circle. Now, is there a single left in there? Yeah. So that travels to there. And then storage, we use the large one. Door on the other side. What do I want to hide, though, and cover? No. I guess we'll go with that. So none of this needs me to see it go in. That's fine. You are done, though I do need to see when I need to add four more fishermen. We're not buying food anymore. We're at 95,000. We are buying logs, though we really don't need them. What I really need is just to maintain logs in this area. This will hold, I'm guessing, as 1,000 or 1,200. Huh. And you're back with more logs. Okay. Oh, because we are ordering logs as well as buying them. And I'm assuming you came with 3,000 and we had the order to buy 500. And so it bought 500. Is that a reasonable guess? Inventory. Logs. 500, yeah. So that's still going to spam us too hard. So let's set this down to just 100. 100 several times a year ought to be enough to maintain one bundling shed. Should be more than enough. Okay, that sounds a little more reasonable. Okay. So major goals, housing over here, roadway into here. I feel like we've got one extra tinnery. You're manned with two, you're manned with two. You've got none, because we didn't have, it's got to be a vegetable that we're capable of running right now. Tomatoes was not available. Let's leave you pinned. But let's see what is available. What is our first vegetable besides tomatoes? I don't think coffee is considered a vegetable in the terms of this. I don't get the sense it's there. Okay. Alright, coffee's there. Let's run down this one. Kernels, 1,400. And unless you see something I don't, that's it. That's corn. So kernels, canned corn, we should be able to pull that off. It's not in the list either? Okay, vegetables are going to be a little bit tougher, aren't they? We can can tulips, but we can't can corn. Okay. A little hair pulling out session here. Alright, you go there. And we'll leave that list there. What are we planting? How are we getting to it? Don't like the way this plows right into there. Oh well, we'll leave it. We're using stone? That's keystone over here, isn't it? And there's stone. We've got a good old mix in here, don't we? Oh well. Embrace the mix. Sure, let's keystone out of here. Keystone is that guy. So, coming off of that bridge, right there. Like that. And then we're going to continue the path to this bridge. For what reason, I don't know. Maybe housing in here. Housing for farmers or something. That might work. We've got a bridge over here. And no path to it. We do have a road out over here, though. Really, we can't connect it. Oh, well. We're just going to have to pretend that's connected. It's not worth ripping everything out. So, what does this guy do? I think this guy meanders. Kind of up into, like, that. Then he shoots across. Was it a game save? Yeah. And connects to there. And then he fires off into this area. Nice straight line that we're going to build up against. Okay. And we need to draw everything this way. Probably barns on this edge. Farms in here. Yeah, housing might be the need right there. Might be the answer. Yeah. So we're not going to get the artistic farms that I like so much out of this. Just because it really isn't time right now to create this. Unless Vaypah wants to take that on, but I think he would like to probably concentrate mostly on getting the harbor finished. But, so I'm just going to go ahead and stack them in corporately, like a commercial operation there for now. And if I change my mind later, let's see, food, then there'll be the ability to do that. Right now, I do want to see if it's possible to get the map even on food usage. So, are we going to have housing out here? That's the big question. If we're going to have housing, we can do 10 by 15s. To 10 by 18s. If we're not, then we got to take this down smaller. Because they've got to walk to their job. I don't think we have a whole lot of fields going in this orientation. So I think we will do 10 by 15s in this direction. Road between, another 10 by 15. And what can I put this way? We can go this route. Kinda. Okay, that's a 180 right there. That's a 160. That's probably the right. Let's wait on that one. The road, put in this guy here. We could do a pasture in that odd shape there. 10 by 15. Something's off there. Let's go there. There we go. Let's see what pastures will do for us. Can we do that? Are there any limits to width? Looks like it will work. And limits to length is 30. So if we were to stop there. You know, let's just go for it. 8 is as wide as we can go. We'll do an 8 by 30. Now, F, R. You know, that maybe that's what I was doing wrong with the cemetery. I think I was hitting F to try and rotate it instead of R. It needs to be right there. Maybe the cemetery opening would have rotated. Where was that? That was back in here. Where did it end up going? It's not been built yet, but it ended up over here. Yeah, they ended up by the church. Yeah, we'll call that good. That seems reasonable. Is this in? Right there, not quite. All right, pasture there. 3 fields so far, or 4 fields. Let's put in 6 at least. I want another plantation as well. Like, let's stick a plantation in there. Mix this up a little bit. Do I put in 2? Let's put in 2. That was a merchant. And then a couple more fields. Doing wrong there. There's the 15, there's the 10. There we go. Can I get one more? I can. Okay, then let's do that here. And there. Alright, so let's road that. We'll stone road it for efficiency. That one. Late summer, so there's no point in turning these on yet, so we'll save the labor. Alright, I think I need more roads up in here. Yeah, like that. Okay, so there are a bunch of farm plots. Now, we're going to need more storage. They can walk this without too much trouble. But these guys are probably full, aren't they? They are. So really, we're going to need more barns over here to absorb what's happening over here. We do... You know, we're still at 90,000 food. I wish we could keep the food lower and yet be dependable. It'd be nice for the barns to not always be maxed out. Probably make more food if we had the ability to empty the barns out. So more markets and more vendors would probably get the food efficiency going up. I don't know, we'll see. They're still finding a way to empty it. The labor is at the end of the season. So I guess that won't improve anything. Though, they did miss this time. What have we got them busy doing? We got them busy delivering building supplies to all over the map. So that's probably what's going on. All of these have planted, so all of the regular crop fields got done. But the orchards never got finished. That looks pretty good. Just realized that's a cart. And this one is fine. I don't see any food sitting in here. These are going to be all our orchards now, which should get this guy going all year round once we get a yield out of this guy. So we are at late summer. I'm thinking we'll put a priority on this. And let's put a temporary stockpile over in here. This guy. Generic. And where? Let's do something like that. I want to put barns wherever they will fit, so I don't want to put the footprint in there. All right, so we'll wait till we get closer to spring, then we'll set all of these based upon what we're going to be needing for the tanneries. Barns, what can we do here? This is the dominant theme out here, isn't it? This could do with a rebuild, an upgrade. And this guy all by himself has always bugged me when I look at future... episodes beyond where I left it. So this guy needs to come out. And something else needs to go here. Yeah, let's do that. He just looks like he's been forgotten over here. But that's the barn we have been using. Do we want to change that up? You know, let's look at this guy. Here? Yeah. You are general. Vegetable, grain, proteins, and then you've got more specifically clothing, textile, iron, fuel, and this guy, vegetable grains. So if we were to put in one of these, let me find my buttons here, there we go. Probably facing the fields. And then I'm thinking on each side, we're going to put in this guy. Warehouse that also deals with vegetables and whatnot. Put him there and there. That should be a sizable amount of storage. Does it give me a quantity? 12,000 and 1,200 and 4,000. Okay. See how that goes. So this is going to be needed here pretty soon. We did put a priority on this group. We'll see Oh, that's the plantation. Okay. Now, plantation, I was thinking of sugar cane. I'm not finding it anywhere out here. And yet, we were making, we're distilling it over here. So I don't know where it came onto the map. I switched this one to herbs because we had plenty and we still do. But this one is sugar cane. And it seems like there was something else somewhere that was using sugar cane. Yet, these are all bamboo. That's tomato. That's olive. That is oat. I didn't find sugarcane anywhere. And especially not in plantations. There's bamboo and tobacco. Those are the only plantations on the map. So, I think we will do that. And do we want to do two of them? Or do we want to get into... What are we doing for clothing? Clothing. Cotton. Why is there no cotton in plantations? What are we doing for clothing? You are doing wool. And wool and leather. Ah. And wool and wool and wool and leather. Okay. How are we doing on wool and leather? So leather's right in here. 1400, so we're maintaining. And wool. Hello, here we are. Wool, 3300, we're maintaining. Okay, so that would be the wool coats of 380 and the pea coats. So we could use more production of pea coats. I'm just noticing how slow these guys are walking right now. And it's on one. Okay, that's worrisome. Oh, the town hall is open. Okay. I thought maybe that meant there was another pack of nomads working their way through the map and drawing down the frame rate. Okay, so you're there. You are almost in. And nothing's happening here yet. Over here, are we done? No, we're still waiting for him. So, we still need also to get at least one of these guys going. Let's add a priority to that as well. Right there. That was a cave-in miner. So, probably wouldn't hurt to get a cemetery out in this area too. These guys are going to definitely fill one up. And it'll help the housing is going to go into here. So, cemetery, and this time let's test that theory that I was hitting the wrong button. Let's do it out here first. So, if I was hitting F, whoa, nothing was happening. If I was hitting R, that's what I was expecting to see, and didn't see it over there. Okay. So, we've got a curve in the road here. Now, let's go closer to here. Leave a few trees, too. Let's do something... like that. And it's already aimed to the front, but I'll rotate around so you can see it moving around. Well, kind of. Right there in front. Okay. There's a cemetery. Don't need to see that build. Special tannery is waiting for us to choose what's going to go into the fields over here. So how do we want to do that? We could put in 3 per tinnery. But will it be enough? We have 8 available. We could put in a couple more to make 3 per tinnery. Kind of like that idea. Where to? Food. This guy. Can we get a 10 by 15 out here? We can. Alright, one of you. I doubt we can do that again. No. We probably can over here. Alright, you're there. And I can probably put one more at the top. So there's 9. So we're going to do 3 of each of three vegetables. Maybe some variety or randomness in here so it doesn't all look like just big blocks of the same color. You are needing a worker. Let's just turn you off for now. Okay. You are going to be what? Where is my old chart? I reorganized my desk here. Let me knock everything off my shelf. Flip through some pages here. There we go. So, drop that down there. And vegetables. Crops. Broccoli is a 2-month crop. Yeah, good temperatures. Let's go with broccoli for the first one. So you're going to be something we don't have. Now I need to find some seeds. Ah, okay. So what do we have? We've got lots. Field onion. I wonder, is field onion the same as onion? Will this list onion? Will this list field onion? And does it produce the same thing? Olives. I'm not actually seeing onion. No. Okay, so don't have to worry about that. Let's move you. Alright, we'll move you. We're jumping through our menus here. Start at the top. Rye and oats. We could use oats elsewhere. Oh, that is so annoying. What did I say? Oats? Oats. The bottom, I think I had... No, am I thinking of the soups? I am thinking of the soups. Okay, so that's not an option. Fruitinery. I'm not sure what you were going to be. Oh, you'll have to wait in line. Raspberries are for the fruit... We did have those, didn't we? No, we'll wait. All right, we have pumpkin, which didn't work too well. It seems like the watermelon didn't work too well. The tomatoes would work the best. That worked really good. Potatoes. Wish I could remember. Do we have potato soup here? Are you kidding me? No potatoes. Okay. We are in autumn. Alright, so we're at potato now. Wheat, bamboo, hops, sunflower, cabbage, peas. Alright. We go for peas. I've got to have canned peas. There they are. Alright, if we set you for canned peas, and we get 3 sets of peas going here. Alright, so we'll do that. There's our first one. We'll leave you here for the second one, though. So peas are going to be in there. You are going to be what? Your peas. Unwork. Okay, you are going to be what? Did peas, beans, and roots. Beans and roots. We have beans. Okay, so beans are another one. And that'll be you. We'll do 3 beans. And we need to find one more seed. Alright, so you... actually, let's turn you off for now. Okay, 20 and 30. Alright then, fruit. Let's work on you. We have got apples, red mulberries, and quinces. That was the other one. Is that an option? It is. Alright, quince and 2 more workers. Alrighty, food is at 8,400,000. That's good. Speed back up again. Alright. So this is in. Right there. So take you down to 3 and add 3. You're done. Alright, that is here for looking at the seeds. Do we have a vendor, a merchant in place that will sell us seed? No. You will sell us... Oh, you will sell us seed. Alright, pause. I don't know how long you've been here, so let's hang on to you. And we know we don't need bamboo, pumpkin, apple, sugar beet, corn. Do we have corn? We did not have kernels, that's right. So that's no good. Now, will corn work for soups? Corn may work for soups. Bean. Okay, so no kernels. And do we have corn? So let's do this. Oats are what we're doing there. Is corn in here? For some reason, I don't remember seeing corn. We don't have corn. Okay. So, turn you off. So, do we want corn? Let's look at a soup tinnery. I better just turn you off, because I got to go across. I don't think there's a soup over there working yet. So, let's look at this one. Is corn a choice? Kernels, I guess. It is not. So we cannot do corn soup in any form. Alright, so we don't need corn. Let's leave you pinned. Let's try to. Okay, go back to our merchant over here. What do you have that we can actually use? Sweet potatoes. I like sweet potatoes. Can either of these do sweet potatoes? That's a negative. Can you do sweet potatoes? Strike five. Let's continue. There's quince spinach. Alright, spinach. There's spinach. Can you do spinach? No. But spinach we can do, and we do not own it. I'm almost certain we do not. Alright, so let's get spinach. Right there. One of you. Now what? Leek. I have seen leek in soup. Leek soup. You are a yes. And I'm reasonably certain we do not have leeks. Correct. So I would have already checked that. Alright. You back to oats and don't change on me. And you stop choosing that one. Leeks are yes. Sunflowers, peach, cucumbers. Are you available for... I've never seen canned cucumbers. Canned cucumbers. You can't do corn, but you can do cucumbers. Well, okay, canned cucumbers in the form of pickles, maybe. Alright, we'll do cucumbers. Grab you. Now... wheat we own, and there was wheat soup, so that's our backup plan for soups. All right, 8,500. Seedlings, let's take out as much as we've got. I think we've got a pretty good supply of those. Furniture, I think, is back up again. We had run out, so it's probably fine to tap the furniture. Domesticated animals, probably have a lot of. So let's go that route. Domesticated animals. What do we need? We need 4,500. We have 2,500 available. Okay, that makes that easy. So now we need 2,000 more. Can I do that in peacoats? I can. Trade and dismiss, and there's three more seeds. Okay, that was exhausting. And don't need soup anymore. And you're going to be peas. Why am I still lagging? Probably because I'm on speed 2. Okay. Let's get back to... Well, boy. I want to get the food out of the fields. And I also want to get the fields made. So... 14 laborers are not going to go very far, and we're not going to get the food out of the fields. Alright. So let's get back to food out of the fields. Wish I could cancel a priority rather than have to reprioritize something else. So, priority-wise, let's get... these guys done, but before that, all of these, before that, all of these. and these. And what are you? You need to be harvested. And it's late autumn. Are we out of farmers? No. This particular farmer just wanted to find someplace warm. Oh. Well, it is late autumn, though. Darn. Are any of these guys running with two people? Are they all single farmers? We do have some twos in here. We have a lot of twos in here. Let's grab back some labor. I'm concentrating here. Year one. Okay. Alright, so that's that group there. I didn't miss anybody, did I? Okay. We got more housing in here, enough to, I think, to keep these farmers going. So I don't really need two farmers. They're living close enough. Okay. These are ones, and we definitely have housing nearby here. Alright, so that gained us back. Did not yet. Farmers, back to 38. So we're at 18 laborers now. Okay. And still running slow, and we've got sugar going. And more laborers, I really don't want to give them, do I? Let's just employ one in each. You're over here somewhere. You can be maple syrup to maple sap, you can be maple sap to sugar, and we'll just put in one each. Instead of two like the others. In fact, I would say let's take these guys down by one as well. They're not that critical. Alright, so that actually gained us one laborer out of that. Okay, how are the schools doing? We've got a big school down here, right? Yeah. You're doing fine. Schools over here. Boy, refresh my memory. There was one by the farms, right? Somewhere in this area? Or did it get taken out and moved? Here you are. So you're fine. There are schools out in all the neighborhoods, and it seems like there should be... Yeah, there's a lot of... You know, oh, there's one right here. You're fine. Otherwise, we've got... that one. And it seems like there's one more hiding over here somewhere. These all have chimneys out of them. Okay. So, where are we at? What did I just turn off there? I have no idea. We're cleaning up. That's good. So, there's actually, you know, there's 18 plus there's 38 farmers that are out of work right now that are also cleaning up the fields. So, we're never relying on just the laborers. So, don't have to worry about that. So, over here, we've got housing to put in. I'm hesitating getting to this because I really don't know what I want to put in here. I want bulk housing. That doesn't look like bulk housing. How do you do that? Did we get these built? Where am I thinking? This group here. We got one of them put in. Okay. Key houses. These got put in, or at least some of them. Alright, we can get back to work here. These are going in. And I thought about turning the corner with them, or at least a couple of them. So let's do that real quick. Where am I at here? Coming up on 40 minutes. No game crash, so that's good. 20 people without jobs. Miners. That's significant. We have more laborers, though. Which mine went down? This one went down. Let's get you rebuilt. And that was actually pretty important. Let's add a pastor into there. And so let's get this guy prioritized. Otherwise, we're going to see a tool problem soon. Keyside house is in. We'll wait for that to fill. Tinnery, you are over here. Good. Cemetery is in. Nope, but will be soon. Hardware store, we're still waiting for over here. Right there. And this dock market. three people in there. There's lots of rice, fish, crayfish, mussel. All right, there's food over here. I'm not seeing vegetables or fruit. Let's go for one more little market over here. Just make sure we get a good variety for these people's houses. Markets. What's a small market? There was a nice market hiding somewhere. Small town market? Not what I'm thinking of. What was that? Merchant? Farm stand. General store. Farm stand. Don't know what I'm thinking of. It wasn't the puzzle market. That may be what I'm thinking of, but it's too big. Okay. Why are you not clicking? There we go. That's way too big. Okay. So, if we were to go this route, these are just tiny little stalls. Yeah, that's not what I want. So, I guess we're going this route here. We'll turn it into that corner. Okay. And we'll keep this one so I can employ that one. Alright, and that adds one more bonus over here, another purple circle. Let me take you back to one so I can move through the map. Alright, what are we doing here? This house went in. Ages are good. That's what I need to see. Alright, that's done. Key houses. Here. Do we want some kind of a school out over here? Was there a school that looked like these buildings that I could sneak in right there? Right here? That's probably what I'm thinking of. And he does fit. The footprint fits. We'll do it. And go right there. And we'll want to watch him go in. Alright, let's take a peek over here and see what's being accomplished. Still waiting on these seven. This is done. So there's the look of our cannery row. Oh, I didn't notice the signs on them before. Interesting. So fruit canning, meat canning. Uh-huh, that looks good. Some of the Vaypah can go through and put lamps around them and decorate them out. So we have these houses here. Maybe I will continue with this pattern just to finish us off to there. Yeah, I think so. Where is that house? That is this guy, right? No. The town abode. That's that one. Looks like there's only two models. Okay. So those guys will go in there. So there's 10 workers. Though we have so many we need. What goes in here? I'll tell you what. The episode's almost over. Let's pop two more quayside homes into this area. We'll start right there. So that's a delete. We'll go that far? Possibly. Themes, quayside, house, that one. Four, okay. And grab the house. There we go. There. One space in between leaves this room. I think we're just going to do the two. Oh. Nope, I don't want that. You're going to go away. Let's see here. That one. And What about here? Themes. That one. There. House. There we are. Don't know what color the other one was, but that's going to have to be good enough. So these guys here, and that's going to help supplement housing for the farms. Otherwise, I think next time we're going to figure this mess out. What goes there? So I'll have to go through and look at all the different models when it's not winter time. And speaking of winter time, actually, let's focus more on getting these guys set. Right here. That's got to be taken care of. All right, we're going to pause it right there. This has been Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching. And do check out the other guys' channels. And I guess that's it. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye, folks.